We put everything into producing good quality milk. We don't think of it as just a job, we think of it as feeding families. I wouldn't want my family to have anything less than the best, so we're gonna take every kind of precautionary measure and give the best milk that we can provide for families. 1-year-olds all the way up to 100-year-olds. Everybody's gonna drink this milk. We wanna give the best quality that we can.